Here's a basic overview of the controls of the Elmo TT-12 document cameras that are prevalent around campus. First, we have, of course, our zoom controls by twisting the knob either way, zooming out or zooming in, just twisting the knob there. And as you can see on our video preview, zooming out, zooming in. And we just have a little math problem here that we're going to be looking at as our example image. If it's out of focus, you can always press the autofocus button on the end. That's the orange button on the end cap here. By pressing that, you will see the AF button light up, and that means it's actively focusing the lens. There's also a light here that you can turn on or off. As you can see, it'll change the brightness a little bit here. So in case you do need some additional light on the subject, you can do that. So this is with the light on and with the light off. So depending on what you need, sometimes the light may or may not be something you need. Usually with paper, white paper, you typically do not need the light on, but as they say, your mileage may vary. The other function that you'll need to use quite often on the camera are the brightness controls here. So if I press brightness up or brightness down, you will see the little bar indicator on the screen there show you what the current brightness level is. Typically, if the brightness is too high, I obviously can see everything gets blown out and the image is almost unreadable or unseeable, invisible. Does not look good. So typically, the brightness control is, hopefully you can see this, usually about one-third, a little below one-half to around one-third on the bar. That usually results in a pretty good image. So again, we're just kind of adjusting these two buttons here to adjust the brightness of the image that we're capturing with the camera. And last but not least, this button should always be lit. You can see it's a little icon there that looks like, well, looks like this document camera. There's another button that looks like a laptop and another button that looks like a play button. These are additional features within the document camera that we're not using. So here we're just going to leave this button on the document camera. This means it's sending video from the camera itself here, as opposed to some other inputs in the back which we are currently not using. So if for some reason you have the document camera on, you see the blue light, and you're not seeing an image on the preview or on the projector, just make sure this button is lit. To change the autofocus options in the Elmo TT-12 document camera, we have to go through the menu selection. The menu button is here on the document camera base, and when pressing the menu button, these buttons then below here become the arrow keys, so up, down, left, right, and select when you're navigating through the menu. And let's take a look at the menu when that pops up. So I've pressed the menu button, and you'll see down here the button with the green outline there is the currently selected option. So if I press up, I can go to preferences or camera controls. We're going to go to camera controls, and then we'll press the middle button to select. And we can scroll down through brightness or other options, autofocus, focus near, white balance. We're going to focus, no pun intended, on the autofocus mode here. So again, I will press enter. And you can have it be an automatic, manual, or the currently selected zoom sync mode. Auto will automatically focus all the time. So if something changes, something gets closer or further away, it will continuously adjust the camera to autofocus. Manual mode will only focus when you press the end orange button on the camera itself. Zoom sync mode, which we're going to be using here, will focus the camera every time you adjust the zoom. So let's say you zoom into something. When you stop zooming, it will refocus the camera and it will lock there. So for example here, for the close-up of a math problem, we can zoom in and we'll focus on it, and then it will not focus again if my hand is in the way. So you can write down, do things like that, and it will not change. So again, if I zoom out, it'll be out of focus, but since we're in zoom sync mode, when we're done operating the zoom controls, it will refocus. So for right now, we're going to leave this particular document camera in the zoom sync mode. Press enter, and then to get out of the menu, we'll just press the menu button again. And it clears the screen, and you're all set.